be that it's just leaking out of the seal of the cap. Makes the most sense.